attend Westside High School.
Do something!
And this poem is called Hashtag Selfie. The worst song I have ever heard is a hodgepodge of bad dance music, poorly put together dubstep, and the sound of some unnamed valley girl speaking some of the most narcissistic phrases ever uttered by humankind. It's not bad because it's untrue. I spend time with girls whose bathroom breaks are 10 minutes long. We're long past the simple days when all you had to worry about was your girlfriend taking too long to get dressed. Nowadays, you should worry she'll take too long appreciating that she got dressed, telling the internet that she got dressed, letting everyone she's ever met know that she got dressed. She's image obsessed, fascinated by the appearance she's been told is all there is to value about her. Just like I was told. Just like every teenage girl is told. So we all listen to hashtag selfie and feel part of some great inside joke, some grand club we can all be a member and a victim of simultaneously. Watch with me. When they stamp their image of our generation across the covers of their magazines, insisting that all we think is me, 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 I want everyone out there to remember who they chose to represent us. Because it's not some 13-year-old boy with his Cheeto-stained fingers learning from Reddit how to disrespect women, call kids like me faggots until our own hands cause more harm than words ever could. No! The image of the evils of what the internet has done to us is a teenage girl taking a selfie. Because the scariest thing is not the idea that our critical thinking skills are eroding. The scariest thing is that we may be learning to love ourselves, to turn our pimply, imperfect faces into art, covered in filters, witty captions, and burgeoning self-confidence. OMG! We're done waiting for the men in our lives to present us with the women they think we should look like. LOL. I don't G and F what you think of me. I can't hear you over the sound of my voice found for the first time through online feminism and an LTAB microphone. So come on, step up. Read your poetry about our on-fleek eyebrows, about the generation of girls who has sex, posts pics, loves themselves, and every other little thing you disapprove of. I promise, I won't let it affect me. But first, let me take a selfie.